What'd you find, buddy? Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Wow, that's better. Not bad. Think we could walk on that? Careful, BD.
Master Kree? I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How is it? Oh, no. I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated. photoreceptors completely shot.
Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robe.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge, then you can reach the crane controls. I think? After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Looks like a data disk. Have you free soon, Z?
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was that? Flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
Thank you, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've been delayed long enough. Not now. Hold it together.
Mind if I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple. A bastion of the Order's light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. Now I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobo Abyss.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Weird bucket of bolt you dragged in.
Well, actually, she's a droid from the High Republic.
Don't care. Run along now.
I can see why you sit alone.
So, bartender, where's this oil bar?
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion.
Grease always had an eye for eccentric art. I don't want to know how this got there. How is Kobo? You get away from it all like you wanted?
Oh, I had to, kid. Away from the Empire, the Haxian Brood. Escape all the trouble.
Trouble always seems to find us, Grease. Haven't you learned that by now?
No kidding. Just like that old droid, huh?
You think Z's trouble?
Are you chaffing me? She sticks out like potpourri in a pod race. Not that I'm too picky. You meet any more lost souls with sob stories, send them over to Pyloons, you hear? Place could use a little trouble.
Good to see you landed on your feet, Cal. So how'd everything turn out?
Bravo's gone.
Had a feeling. I'm really sorry, Cal. I know how much he meant to you.
He was a good friend. They all were. I'll miss him.
Definitely not your standard crew. I could tell that from the start.
Yeah. Gabs, Bravo, the twins. We were close.
I understand. Just remember that you're not alone in all this.
Glad you're here, Boat.
I got your back, brother.
This drink is terrible!
You wanted it shaken, Jack. I suggest it stirred.
That can't be up to code, even out here on the frontier. Gree's always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? Time as any to modify. This one's ready to go. All set. I need to clear my mind. Let's keep going. That's the gate Z told us about.
Perfect. You're going down. Affirmative.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Stand up to me. Surprise! Damn you!
Help me, BD! These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. Catch that too, BD. We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. No use, BD.
Hey, look at this.
Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Let's stop here. All set, BD?
This is Raider
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.